here, Formula F1, dog. Car speeding. Wait, no. Anime, Akira, Ferrari going. Because I'm talking about speeding on Entlek Entlek. Please, Nedali. Anime, you know my vibe, my aesthetic, you know? Yo, what's good, man? It's okay, Wasabi from Post-Rush 1435. The hood is skinny niggas, die to multiply with the clouds, too close to the ground. So we all touch this guy. And today I'm going to be talking about a song that has 20,000 plays on SoundCloud, which is huge for me. Because I'm not a musician, I'm a comic. It's called Speeding, produced by KB from the Popeye, from Stay Cozy Group, featuring NK from Leondale, East Rand, and me on the, NK is on the hook, and I'm on the verses. So let me tell you, like I said, I'm a comedian, right? I drop parody tapes. My first tape was They Know Me in Soshanguve. Second tape was Lost in Attridgeville. Third tape was With Love from Marapastad Trilogy. Yeah, so I made three comedy tapes. Comedy tapes where I wanted to talk about my life in a humorous way and talk about things I've experienced, exes, loves, being broke. Being broke is the overarching overarching theme of my music because I'm really broke, guys. So yeah, one of the songs that I going to explain today is called Speeding. Speeding was, we got the beat from KB. KB, if you listen to the instrumental, KB is in the background. He's the one doing the amazing beat, shout out KB. Yes, sis. KB killed that beat. And then NK is on the hook. So we're chilling in the studio, right? This is another story about a high nigga. I'm not sure if it was high or what, but we're smoking a lot of cigarettes that day. NK is a genius, guys. Yes, sis. He's listening to the beat, and then he says, cool, let me go grab a smoke outside. Goes outside to grab a smoke, smokes in. So I'm chilling with Dali talking about probably Amakot or something. And then 5 minutes later, NK walks in and says, you know what, I've got it. Goes to the mic, the beat is playing, and then he does the highest pitch I've ever heard in my life. It was so funny because we almost laughed at him. I'm in my car, yeah. 180 on the dollar. I'm impressed because he's hitting it. He's hitting the notes, dog. He's a beautiful singer. I'm in my car, yeah. 180 on the dollar. I'm in my car, yeah. And I'm speeding. I'm like, wow, NK. He plays it back. Song sounds amazing, dog. So I'm like, because NK does my musical direction too. So I'm like, okay, sure, NK. So what is my role in this song here? Am I rapping like, yo, spinning mana, mana, mana? I thought I was going to be rapping. NK says, nah, sing in the same note. My brother, please, okay? Please, okay? We came here to be serious, to make music, okay? If you want me to be the laughing stock of the world, this is what we're going to do. And guess what? This is not what we're going to do. He says, dog, trust me and trust it. And I trust my producers. Said I'm going to sing in the same register. I think that's what musicians call it. Singing the same register, high pitch notes. So I go up to the mic because the song is called Speeding, right? I said, let's make it the theme, you're speeding towards a girl. Speeding is a song about Ukshela, right? And a girl who's playing hard to get. So you're chasing after her. So you're speeding, right? Yam Gichimisa, you're chasing after her. So in the song, I'm like, what would it take for you to be a part of my life? I know that I'd thank God if you were mine. So basically I'm saying, I'm sharing, I'm laying down my game. What would it take for me to be a part of your life? I'd do anything to be a part of your life. I thank God. Thank God for the blessing. Shout out episode 1 of Entlek Entlek. Have you guys watched? Anyway, I thank God if you were mine. Your girls saw me and they say I'm running game. I'm running game. All your girls, they say I'm running game. I'm running game. So apparently, Bangan Bake talk too much and they say, I'm a chama boy who's just wanting the next hunt, the next kill. So they say, I'm running game. Still keeping up with the theme of speeding and running. I'm running game. Yes, this dog, like, Pen Game, Pen Griffin, Pen Affleck, Benjamin Franklin, Benjamin Dewey. Anyway, second verse is, I just pray. That the cops ain't there, I'm riding on the fast lane. I just pray that I'm not too late, girl, I'm on my way. And I've been told that the right to you is a right to gray. Yeah. I've been told that the right to you only for the prayer. Yeah. I've got this feeling. What a song, guys. No wonder you guys like this song. So, the whole verse is, I just pray that the cops ain't there. I'm riding on the fast lane. So The cops are those friends about to walk blocker, but I can't, she's busy. You know, I'm riding on the first lane, so I'm fast pacing towards you because I want you. I just pray that I'm not too late. Girl, I'm on my way. I hope you don't have a boyfriend. That's it. I just pray that I'm not too late or you have given up on love or relationships. I just pray that I'm not too late. Girl, I'm on my way. I've been told that the right to you is a right too grave. I've been told that the right to you is only for the brave. So this girl basically mises niggas. She just, when you say hello sister, she's like, and then when? She's a cold girl. So the right to you is a ride for the brave. I am not scared of rejection because I am speeding on my way to you and I need you. Beautiful song. That's genius. Genius level. Yeah, that was Speeding by OK Wasabi featuring NK, produced by KB. Shout out to you guys. My name has been OK Wasabi. From 4 solar 1475, the hoodest kid niggas died. We must fly with the clouds. It's too close to the ground, so we all touch the sky. And you are watching Entlek Entlek. I started to put me on another episode, and I'll come back. Till again, next time.
I've got this feeling that I get to you, and I'm speeding on my way to you. Got this feeling that I get to you, and I'm speeding.